Namaste and welcome to my channel. I am Anita, if you should be in doubt. And I used to call myself Anita Lolita because I was 19 when I made the YouTube channel. So obviously I got a lot older since I'm 42 now. Very old bitch. Anyway, I look a little old today. I don't know. I woke up like 3 o'clock in the morning and I was just up and doing stuff. So now I'm a bit tired. But anyway, first off, I hope you enjoyed the intro to this video. I composed the sound and also I painted each of the paintings. And very soon I will be having an exhibition. So, you find me now in a new room. I am back from yet another dump and I didn't film for a long time. I ran away again from the other place the last time I filmed from. Blah, blah, blah. From blah, blah. Anyway, I ran away and I was away for about approximately 3 months and then they catch me and I got back and I jumped from 3 different places and finally I'm here and this is the place I'm supposed to stay till I get out, but it has been a very hard transition. I have been isolated, I didn't have my items, my things, my clothes, anything. And finally I got to a place where I'm gonna stay for a long time. So I got my things and this is really good. So later on, if you want to have me make a video where I show you my little room, I would be happy to make one, but I wanted it to be requested because otherwise I don't want to waste the time. Also, from now on, I will be uploading like 1 video a week, maybe 1 every 2nd week, maybe 2 weeks sometimes, individually after how I'm doing this week. Some things will be with some videos will be with updates, some will be with art update, my life update. I will probably also be making a few makeup videos, a little bit of what to use for what, and also what is it called, whatever, anything good. I have a list on my phone, so I will be looking at it because I have a lot of things I want to talk about in this video. So, let me start. Blah, blah, blah. I say that a lot and I started making it. Oh my god, in this light I have so much. So old. Anyway, I am happy at the moment, even though I started new medicine. It is working and I feel a lot better. I was very under pressure because I was in isolation for over 6 months in a year and I was on the run combined to jumps for almost 9 months of a year. So in the last 2 years, I've been really under a lot of weird situations and now I'm finally here. And I feel like I had enough of drugs. I feel like I'm full up and I don't really have the urge to do it anymore. And I feel really good. But being so much in isolation has like made me feel really bad. Mentally, I was like under pressure all the time. People were watching me 24/7 with open door and I didn't have any privacy and I didn't have anything to do besides sitting and watching movies and like this. So that was pretty hard on me and I fucking lost kind of my mind again. But I'm getting stronger, but I had to like give in and like decide to take some medication, but I started a new form. I hope I won't get fat from it because I lost again the kilos and I am like 62 kilos now and I keep it, but I look so old right now. Anyway, I still have my other hair, which is this, which I love and I'm keeping it, but also this I want to talk to you about. Should I let it grow or should I keep it? I don't know. When I put it like into some like set it, when I put it in like with gel and do it into a do, it looks pretty cool. I can see I'm not just wearing so much makeup anymore and I don't use a lot of makeup. I packed away a shit ton of makeup and I still have a lot compared to regular people, but I don't have as much. I won't be making a lot of videos about makeup, but some, yeah, and maybe some theater makeup too. I will be making hauls randomly, but not really like on a firm basis. I don't shop that much anymore. First of all, I can't afford it. They took down my money. And also, I started having different hobbies. As you may have noticed, I've uploaded some music tracks because I started making music. Yeah. Also, I'm gonna pick up my Etsy shop again and start selling the bindis and some other jewelries I make, and also some I resell, and maybe some artwork. I'm not sure, but yeah. So that's going on. I am in this institution here for approximately for 2 years. I'm gonna go to court in 2 or 3 months because that's a legal thing that you have to every second year, which nobody told me. So I have to go to court and I won't get out. So I have to wait like 6 months after that to apply again, and then 6 months, and then I get out. If I behave, and I plan to. Also, I'm getting strong. I keep my strength. I do a lot of massage to my feet. I bought a foot massager and it's fucking awesome. I use it every day, and I'm like, because I have like this injury in my shoulder I had, and it's going away, and that is really cool. I got a lot of new wigs, and that's cool, and I got a lot of new stuff I would like to show you, but everything is on its place, and I can show you if I take you around my room. I'm sorry I'm looking down, but I have this list, and I want to remember to say everything. Soon, I'm going to have an exhibition in a city in Denmark. Actually, there's two scheduled, but I don't have the exact date as of yet. But I'm looking forward to it with some of my paintings. So I gotta get cracking and start painting. But I just landed in this department 2 weeks ago, and I just got my room settled, and I'm still running around and organizing stuff. And it's like, yeah, I take it as it comes. Also, I had an article in a newspaper, and I will have some text in a newspaper again the upcoming month. So it seems like I got something going on there. It's pretty cool. Yeah. I didn't see that coming, but I'm pretty excited about it. Also, I have InView, it's a game online. It's like Second Life, and I designed for this game, and it's a pretty cool game. And if you wanted to go check out some of my virtual designs, I've been designing for this game for like 6 years approximately, maybe more. And my name there is Kyber, Hyper, not Kyber, oh, it's Hyper Kyber. Kyber like the Kyber belt. And if you want to check out my account, I'm pretty amazing. And I have a broad variety of styles that I do rooms in. And it's like a 3D world animation kind of thing where you have an avatar and you can go into different chat forums and do, it's a game, there's role play, there's like whatever you want it to be. I design mainly, and I do plan to keep on doing that a little bit. Yeah, also I got a new web camera, which I'm using now. It's the same like web camera as the old one I had, but this is a newer model, so I hope you like it, and let me know if the resolution is better. Yeah, so that's what I have on the schedule. I'm gonna put on my wig again because I feel so naked, and this light up here, I have to do something about it. It makes me look like I have the biggest you see like blurry eyes here and like dark circles. It's really horrible. Or maybe it's just because I woke up really early and I'm really fucking tired. I don't know. Anyway, let me know, you people, which I missed very much. And I'm sorry I've been away, but you know, shit happens. And my life is kind of an off life. Anyway, if you like me to make more videos, I would like you to comment so I know if anybody is watching. Of course, I keep an eye on see if you give me a thumbs up or comments. And I can see how many watches it, but I will do it anyway, I think. Because it's a pleasure to me to make these videos. I really enjoy it. Also, I would like to know your opinion about my recent artwork. I transferred myself into a different style, and I'm testing out different things, and I feel a little like I can feel I'm tired because I didn't sleep more than 3 hours last night. Anywho, if you want to see my room, I have my lipstick everywhere. Blah, 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 blah. If you want to see my room, let me know. I will make a video showing you around my new room. It's very different, and I have put a lot of things in storage. And they lost a lot of my things, and or at least they cannot find them, and I'm pissed off about it because it's really difficult to me to determine which things are missing and which are not. So I will be having to apply for a reimbursement, but it sucks because I really like my stuff, and I invested time and effort in getting them. And Some things are unique, like my camera models and shit like this. Anyway, I can feel like right now I'm just falling down the chair because I need sleep. It's only like 9 in the morning, but I've only slept 3 hours and I am an old lady now. I'm 42. Yay! So I gotta get some rest. Anyway, let me know if you have some questions, hit me up with whatever. I will make the videos also shorter from now on, and will make a little intro maybe. And I feel like I should really be sleeping right now. Anyway, if you have anything to say, let me know. I'll hit you up and answer you right away. And have a great day. I love that you follow my channel. And I appreciate that you take your time to write me some, what is it called, comments. And thumb up! Yay! I see you next time. Bye!